My name is Patty Silvas. I'd like to share a few classes on preschool development through gymnastics. Following classes vary, and these only scratch the surface of some new ideas pertaining to this age of children. I find them challenging, delightful, and personally rewarding. In the following preschool classes, I have a few consistent qualities that they can rely and depend on. Each class varies in lesson plans, but simple structure is always the same. I reward good behavior and ignore ill behavior, unless, of course, it becomes unsafe. All children desire to follow suit. I find that soft background music will relax a child and allow them to focus on what is their challenge. The class that follows this introduction is three-year-olds with very short attention span. Gymnastics isn't the primary focus here. We concentrate on verbal instruction, rewarding good behavior, and early structure goes hand in hand with social interaction. I have a sequence, start, stop, in every class, learning basic positions and when to freeze. It works as a warm-up and aids in controlling kids when they may become distracted or when it's time to move on to something else. I prefer to use upbeat floor exercise music. You could use Led Zeppelin. We always sit on the drink line before we have a drink. It avoids collisions and teaches structure and turn-taking. The caterpillar, which turns into a butterfly, is a metamorphic way to get from place to place. Fly, butterfly, fly! Simple, safe stations are set up in a circuit that kids can do on their own. This keeps them busy and learning and enables the coach to have a spotting station. The spotting station should be an area where they can view the entire circuit. First, explain the route in which they travel and make sure that they understand. Giving control of an inanimate object to the child gives them the opportunity to have authority. We're always telling children to stay and no and don't. This gives the child a chance to be in control. Let them be creative on some stations. Forward, backward, sideways, it's all okay. I never give them quote-unquote time out, but supply an energy seat until they are ready to rejoin the class. This avoids a punishment experience. Driving the gymnastics car helps develop the frontal deltoids, which later progresses into the clear hip handstand. The weights come in different bright colors and different weights. I purchased mine at Kmart. I think the checker's name was Agnes. Handstands on carpet rectangles. I never call them squares anymore because they are not. The press handstand is good when they have learned to support their own weight. Talk them through the positions and it helps encourage their successes. I always end with circle time and give rewards with stamps, stickers, and praise, followed by thanking them for coming to class. I thank them. I am happy they were my guests. After dismissal, I communicate progress and specific goals and what we try to accomplish with the parents. What I do with new students who are shy is I allow the parent and the child to come early to give them both a tour of the gym. Enclosed, you will find some other topics which I haven't covered on this video. I have learned ideas from other coaches, Congress, observation hours, accidents, and the preschoolers themselves. I believe that gymnastics is only one of the elements to be taught at early ages. As an example, sequence of order aids in pre-reading skills, taking turns, and social interactions, and making the 45-minute lesson a delight. Following this narration is two complete classes taught by myself. You are welcome to view these classes as a more complete picture of my coaching style. This is Patty Silvas saying good night, good luck, and good tomorrow. Cheers is up next.
the jumping, or are you ready to go on the foam? You ready to go on the foam? I think Celine's ready to go on the foam. Jordan, do two more seat drops. I want the kids to see how she lands on to the foam. We're going to look at Jordan, how she lands back up on feet. Do it again. Ready? And seat. One more. Ready? Seat, feet. Good job. Okay, the kids are going to come over here, and we're going to do kicking. Okay? Everybody sit down on your badooty right here. Okay? Have a seat. Good listening. All the good listeners. Have a seat. Thank you. I'd like Jordan to come over and do kicking. Kicking with your feet. Stand up and kick. Stand up. Stand on your feet. Thank you. Kick the foam in. Good. Can you kick it again?
With the other foot?
Yeah, with the other foot. Good job. Jump in. Good jumping. You can swim all the way across. I'll meet you over there. Sarah, ready? Good. Kick it with this foot. Good job. Come jump in.
I'm
cold. Okay, Ben, ready? Wow, good kicking. Kick it again. Good job. What about this foot? Can this foot kick? Okay, try again. Good kicking. Come on in. Hannah, are you ready to do kicking? Okay, here it is. Good. Kick it again. Good. What about this foot? Can this foot kick? Good job, Hannah. Come on in. Okay, Celine, are you ready to kick? There's three foams. Kick a foam. No kicking today? Ready to jump in. Come on in. Let's see how quick the kids can make it over to the island. Can you make it over to the island, Hannah?
I'm doing Little Mermaid.
You're doing Little Mermaid? Hannah's the Little Mermaid. Yeah.
I'm a big kid.
You're just a big kid. You're right. How old are you, Ben? You don't know? Come on over, Jordan. Come on over, kids. Hurry. I'm the lifeguard. Do you want help? Okay, let me help. Here, you help me help. Come on, keep coming over. Come on over, Hannah. Come on over, Celine. Ben, hurry. Let's see how fast you can get here. Good, you made it to the island. Oh, good. Tell the kids to hurry. Help Sarah. Come on, Hannah. Let's see how fast you can make it over so we can do start, stop.
I can make it all the way.
Can you make it all the way over here?
Yeah.
Here comes Sarah. She made it all the way over. You're doing very good. Can Miss Jordan come over here and have a seat on the island? Have a seat. Thank you. Good listening. Come on over, Mr. Ben. Celine, come on over. Hannah's making it over all the way on the top. We're going to go downstairs, Coach Carrie. Pardon? Are you going to have a baby?
No.
Please. Okay, over to the stop, start. Start, stop. You ready, Sarah? Where's the stairs? Right here. First step is big. Make sure you hold the handrail, Miss Hannah. Good job. There it is, right there. Uh-oh. Hannah, I need you to put your hand on the handrail.
Here. I did.
Did you? Can you stand on the white line, please? Big steps. Good listening, kids. Over to the white line. Good job, Jordan. Good job, Mr. Ben. There you go. Okay, kids, we're going to do start, stop. When I say freeze, what does freeze mean?
Stop.
You guys are right. What does freeze mean?
Stop.
That's right, Hannah. Freeze means stop. Are you ready to start?
Yeah.
Okay, let me muster up the best music I can find. Are you ready to start? Are you going to run, Celine?
Yeah.
Are you going to run?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Ready? I don't hear any music. Do you? Do you hear any music? I don't hear any music. There's no music here. Start running. Go, kids, run, Hannah. Freeze. Good listening. Start running. Run. Go. Run, Ben. Run, Celine. Keep running. Give me five. Good job. Come give me five. Give me five. Good job. Give me five. Good running, Celine. You're getting very fast. Come on, let's go. Keep running. I didn't say freeze. Keep going. Freeze! Stop. Who can squat? All the way down. Good squat. Good squat. Can you squat, Celine? Celine has a very tall squat today, huh? Are you ready? Start running. Keep going. Keep going. I got you. Hurry. Keep running. You get to go over. Over. Hurry. Over, Jordan. Ah! Good job. Over, Sarah. Come on. I'll help you. Over. Over, Hannah. Ah! Come on, Celine.
I can't go.
No running? You don't want to go over? That's okay. Come on. You're my helper today, huh? Freeze! Stop! Squat! Good squat. Can I have all the great listeners come on over and sit down on the drink line? Where's the drink line? Who's the great listeners? Well, show me where the drink line is. Have a seat right down on your badootie. Good listening, Hannah. Good job. Have a seat. Miss Hannah Banana, can you come on up and have a drink? Okay, don't get any in your nose, okay? Very good. Okay, Mr. Ben, would you like to have a drink? Okay, come on up, but save some for the fish. Sarah, would you like to have a drink? Okay, come on up.
I saved some for the fish.
Did you save some for the fish? Does that mean Sarah is a fish? Come on up. Celine, would you like to have a drink?
Save some for the fish.
Good drinking, Sarah.
Sarah,
Miss Jordan, would you like to have a drink? Don't get it in your hair or your nose. Hannah, can you sit down on your badootie? Five. Five little muffins in the muffin shop. Five little muffins with...
Zoe got the top.
That's right. Along came Ben with a penny to pay. Pick out a muffin and take it away. Hannah got bought. Hannah, how many muffins do you see left?
Three.
That's right. Three little muffins in the muffin shop. Three little muffins with...
Zeke on the top.
That's right. Along came Hannah with a penny to pay. Pick out a muffin and take it away. Sarah got bought. Come here, Sarah. Come here. Tell me how many muffins are left. How many muffins are left right here? Can you count them?
One, two.
That's right. There's two muffins left. Are you ready? Two little muffins in the muffin shop. Two little muffins with golf shoes on the top. Is that right?
Yeah.
Along came Sarah with a penny to pay. Give me a penny. You don't want to give me a penny? Can Hannah give me a penny? Give me a penny. Thank you. Pick out a muffin and take it away. Celine got bought. Very good. Celine, how many muffins are left?
Just one.
Just one. You're right. She's holding up one finger. One little muffin in the muffin shop. One little muffin with...
Zika on the top.
That's right. Along came Celine with a penny to pay. Pick out a muffin and take it away. All the muffins got bought. Okay, I'd like Jordan to stand here. Celine, can you come hold her waist? Uh-oh, uh-oh, uh-oh. You know what? I have all the good listeners right here. Who's a good listener? Very good. Can I have you come make a choo-choo train, Mr. Ben?
Yes.
Good falling. Did you practice that?
Yeah.
Hold on to Hannah and Sarah. Come over here. And all the kids, bring the choo-choo train right over here. You ready? Choo-choo! Chug-a-chug-a-choo-choo. Ding-ding-choo-choo. Very good. I need all the kids to sit down right here on the white line. Put your badootie right down there. That's good listening. Okay. Do you guys remember how to do stop? Do you know what this is? Do you know what this is? What is this? Do you know what these are in here? These are called what?
Play.
They're called bouncy things. They're called springs, right? I'm going to give you a spring to touch. Can you touch that spring? Can you hand it to Hannah? Let Hannah hold the spring for a second. There you go, Hannah. Can you give it to Celine? Hannah, can you give the spring to Celine? Thank you. Celine, can you give the spring to Ben? Sarah, can you have a seat over here like with all the good listeners are? Thank you. Ben, can you hand it to Jordan so Jordan can touch the spring? The springs make you bounce. Today you get to jump, to stop, to see if you can stop inside the tire. Are you ready? Let's see if I stop. See how I can see my hands? Mr. Ben, can you jump to stop? Okay. Ready? Jump. Stop. Good. Stopping. And he can see his hands. Sarah, can you jump to stop? Have a seat, Mr. Ben. Thank you. Stop. Did she stop?
Yeah.
Almost stopped. Hannah, can you jump to stop? Okay. Jump in and stop. Ready? Stop. Good. Stopping. Can you see your hands? Give me five. Give me five. Thank you. Celine, can you jump to stop? Are you ready? Jump and stop. Very good jumping in. Did you stop? Did you stop? You almost stopped, huh? Okay, Jordan, can you jump to stop? You ready? You sound like a puppy. Ready, jump? Stop. Wow, that was great. Okay, you know what you're going to do next? After you jump to stop? Uh-oh. Who's a good listener? Jordan is. Give me five for being such a good listener. Thank you. All the good listeners need to come over here. Thank you, Sarah. Over here is where the good listeners are. Come on over, Miss Sarah. Thank you. Good listening, Celine. Good listening today, Hannah. Give me five. Hannah, you know what we're going to do next? Come over here. These are the great listeners. Celine, sit down on your bottom just a minute and I'll get you going, okay? Sarah, sit down over there and we'll get you going in just a second. Celine, have a seat. Okay, that's where the good listeners are. Pick up the ball. Hannah, you pick up the ball and you can bounce it and try to catch it. Go ahead, bounce the ball. Hannah, okay, now bring the ball back and put it in the parking lot. Put it inside the parking lot right here and tell it to stay. Tell it to stay.
Stay.
Good. Now go climb through the tunnel. Celine, can you come bounce the ball and then put it back in the parking lot and tell it to stay, okay? Catch it. Quick, get it. Get the ball. Now put it back in the parking lot and tell it to stay. Is it staying? Good. Climb through the tunnel. Ben, bounce the ball and then make it stay. Sarah, would you go after Ben? Jordan, would you go after Sarah? Put it back in the parking lot and make it stay. Hannah, come on up and let's do barrel roll over here. Celine, you can go after Hannah. Tummy on. Reach with your hands. Hide your head. Jordan, after the ball stays, go put it in the parking lot. After you bounce it. Good. Go through the tunnel. Hannah, go jump to stop. Hide your head. Hide your head, Celine. Hannah, go jump on the springboard and make it stop. Jump in the tire, Hannah. Uh-oh. Hannah, did you find the tire and jump to stop first? You ready, Mr. Ben? Mm-hmm. Tummy on first. Reach with your hands. Hide that head. Look at your belly button. Good job. Sarah, can you come over here and do barrel roll? Celine, do the ball and make it stop. Put it in the parking lot after you bounce it. Hannah, Hannah, over here through the tunnel, please. Thank you. Sarah, let's see you jump to stop. Okay? You ready, Jordan? Tummy on. What touches first? Good. Okay, jump on the springboard, Miss Sarah. Jump inside and stop. Go ahead, jump inside the tire. Do you know where the tire is, the white tire? Jump, stop. Good trying. Go bounce the ball, Sarah. Jordan, do jumping on the springboard. Mr. Ben, did you climb through the tunnel?
Yeah.
Let me see you climb through the tunnel so you can do another barrel roll. Who's in the tunnel?
Me.
You, who's that? What's your name?
Little Mermaid.
Little Mermaid, come on out, Little Mermaid. Celine, come do another barrel roll. Did you do it? Good. Bounce the ball. Okay, you ready, Celine? Oh, Hannah, you know what? You need to go after Celine. You ready? Tummy on first. Reach with your hands. Good job. Look at your belly button. Ben, excuse me. Do you know how many kids go at one time? One, right? Can you come down? Can you come down? Thank you. Go find a line. Goodbye, Hannah. I thought you were a good listener. Are you going to be a good listener? Come over here. Hands, head. Good job. Sarah, can you go over to the colored mat? See my finger, Sarah? Can you go on the colored mat and sit on your favorite color in tuck? Hannah, here's a barrel. Come up and do barrel roll. You're being such a great listener.
When I'm going to go for a tunnel.
Right now. Hands, Hannah. Hands down. Good. Hide your head. Good job. Sarah, did you find your favorite color over there? Can you sit down on your favorite color? Sarah, do you have tuck? Bend your knees. Where's your tuck? Hannah has a tuck. This is a tuck. Good tucking. What color are you on, Jordan?
Blue.
Good. What's your favorite color? My favorite color is green. What's your favorite color?
And white.
Good. Ben?
My favorite color is blue.
White.
Good. And you like white, Hannah? Who can do a tabletop? Can you do a tabletop? Show me a tabletop. This is tabletop. Good. Hannah has a tabletop. Hannah, what do you have good to eat on your table? What do you have good to eat? Carrots? Good. What do you have, Mr. Ben?
I have bread.
Bread? Good. Lift your belly button up. Make your table flat. Flatter. Thank you for the bread. Sarah, where are you going? I didn't get anything to eat. Can you come over and make a table? Okay, give me five, Hannah. Oh, Hannah. Okay, give me five, Ben, for staying over here and being a good listener. Thank you. Celine, make a table. Good. Let me see your table. What do you have to eat?
I'm sat in there.
Big flat table. That's okay. This is where the good listeners are. A soup? What kind of soup? Vegetable? Lift your table up. Hi. Hi. Thanks for the soup. Jordan, what do you have on your table?
Bagel.
Thank you. Good bagel. Okay, I have two good listeners. Thank you. One, two. These good listeners get to come with me. Thank you for being such a good listener. Uh-oh. Are you guys being good listeners?
Yeah.
You are? Well, all the good listeners are going to stand in a line behind me. Okay? Uh-oh. I've got one good listener. Are you a good listener, Hannah? Then can you come over here? Hannah, can you come over here? I know you did Little Mermaid. Little Mermaids are good listeners, too. Can you stand behind Jordan? Thank you. Mr. Ben, are you a good listener? Good. Sarah, are you a good listener today? Celine, are you a good listener today? Can you stand over by Mr. Ben? I'm sorry. All the kids are over here. We're over here, and gym girls do walking. Come on over here. Come on over here. Thank you. Who can walk across this beam? Here, have a seat just for a second. Thank you. Uh-oh, Hannah, what happened? Good job. Do you think she can make the whole way without falling off?
Yeah.
Very good beam walking. Good job. Go to the good night box. Can you go out into the good night box? Look at that. Arms out for balance, Sarah. Good job. Okay, Jordan, your turn.
Now we only have one left.
Okay, all right, Ben, you're up. Come on, Hannah, and walk across the beam. Hold your arms out and watch where you're going, Mr. Ben. Watch where your feet are going. Jordan, freeze. Jordan, freeze. Stand on your feet. Hannah, right here. Right here. Good job. Walk across the beam. Good job. Arms out. Arms out. Arms out straight like airplanes. Good. Did everybody do good night over here? Can you come over here and show me good night? Let's have Jordan come first. Jordan, come on up and show me good night. Uh-oh, look at Jordan. She's doing good night. What touches first, Jordan? Hands. Make your hands touch the floor. Hands on the floor, please. Good. Land on feet. Good job. Okay, I need all these kids to come out. Can you come out, please? Thank you. Come on out. Sit over at the good night box. Ben, you need to stand on your feet and sit on the good night box right there. Sit down. Right there. Okay? I need Hannah. Are you a good listener today? Are you? Can you sit by Mr. Ben on the good night box? Thank you. Celine, are you a good listener today?
Yeah.
Good. Can you sit on the goodnight box? Thank you. Over here, look at my finger. Right over here. Can you sit on the goodnight box? Next to friends. This is not the goodnight box. Thank you. Okay, Jordan, are you a good listener? Can you sit on the goodnight box?
Mommy!
You get to see your mommy when it's all done. Sarah, are you a good listener? Are you a good listener? Yeah, that's my beeper. Can you sit on the goodnight box, please? Is that the goodnight box? Can you sit on that box right there? Jordan, can you go sit on the goodnight box? This is the goodnight box right here. This way.
This is a goodnight.
When I say goodnight, what do you do? Who knows?
Lay down.
You lay down. Ben's going first. Thanks for bringing your belly button, Ben. What touches first, Ben?
Hands.
Hands, that's right. Put your feet right here. Good job. Stand up. Go over to the bear bars and then walk across the beam, okay? What do you do when I say goodnight, Hannah? This is your badootie. Sit on your badootie. What do you do, Hannah? You lie on your back. Can you lie down on your back? Thank you. What touches first? Is your name Hannah? Stop, Sarah. Good.
And do Little Mermaid.
You do Little Mermaid. Little Mermaid, put your feet right here. Go, feet, go.
I do.
Good job, Hannah. Can you go to the bear bars and then walk across the beam? Hands first. Put your feet right here, Sarah. Go. Go, feet, go. Are those your feet, Sarah? Sarah, let me ask you a question. Where's your feet?
Right here.
Is these your feet?
No, this.
Those are your feet. Can you land on feet next time? Goodbye, Sarah. Feet, Celine. Go, feet, go. Good job. Arms up. Goodbye. This class is the hardest class in the world. Hands first, Jordan. Hands first. Good. Next feet. Arms up. Good job. Okay. All the kids, come on over here. All the kids, stand in a line behind Coach Patty. Jordan, come over here, stand in a line behind me, okay? I've got one good listener. Okay, Jordan, come on over to the drink line. Come sit down on the drink line. Good listening, Jordan. Who else is a good listener?
I am.
Oh, Celine's coming over to be a good listener. Thank you very much. Are you a good listener? Are you good? Ben, can you sit down on the drink line? Jordan, have a drink. Thank you very much. Excuse me, and Sarah, circle time. Uh-oh. You need to come here, Hannah. Thank you very much. Sarah, what's your name? Sarah, what's your name? Sarah, freeze. Come over here. We're over here. Okay, hold hands. Hold hands. She's not hurting anything. Are you ready? Ring around the rosies, pocket full of posies. Gymnastics, gymnastics, we all fall down. Yay! Ben, straddle. Can you straddle, Hannah? Hannah, what's your name?
Little Mermaid.
Okay, can the Little Mermaid straddle with straight legs? Are you ready to do JoJo? You ready? Here we go. Walk, Jojo, Joe. Walk, Jojo. You're the best horse in the country. Walk, Jojo, Joe. Walk, Jojo. You're the best horse in the country. Whoa, Jojo. Straddle. Can you straddle, Sarah? Come over, coach, by me, and you can be my helper, okay? Right over here. Here's my hand. Thank you. Uh-oh. Where's your straddle, Little Mermaid? Where's your straddle, Celine? Thank you, Jordan. Thank you, Hannah. Ready? Hannah, are you ready to trot? Ready? And straight knees. Your knees straight. Ready? And trot, Jojo, Joe. Trot, Jojo. That's okay. Do gym. You're the best horse in the country. Trot, Jojo, Joe. Trot, Jojo. You're the best horse in the country. Whoa! Jojo, straddle. Big straddle. Are you ready? Fast. Run, Jojo, Joe, run, Jojo. You're the best horse in the country. Run, Jojo, Joe, run, Jojo. You're the best horse in the country. Whoa, Jojo. Tuck. Pike. Good pike. Butterfly. good butterfly. Pretend there's a butterfly catcher. And when the butterfly catcher comes by, hide from him, but don't hide your eyes. Just hide your chin. Ready? There's the butterfly catcher. Quick, hide your butterfly. Good job. Butterfly catcher's gone. Okay, we can fly again. Look, butterfly catcher, quick, hide your butterfly. Very good. Butterfly catcher's gone. Do you know what a jack-in-a-box is? Have you ever seen a jack-in-the-box?
No. Yes.
Where they pop up out of the box. Have you seen that?
Yeah, because mommy threw those seeds in the panel that the box apparently.
Hi, Sari. Are you ready to do a jack-in-a-box? Let's do a jack-in-a-box. Start and squat. Are you ready? We're going to hit the ground three times and pop out of our box. Are you ready? One, two, three. Jack in the box. Let's do it again. That was good, Sarah. Ready? One, two, three. Jack in the box. Let's do it again and get our arms big and up in the air. Are you ready? One, two, three. Jack in the box. Now we're ready for blast off. Squat. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Come on over to the sticker station. Sit in pike in the sticker station. Thank you. I've got a great stamp for you. Where is it? Here it is. Are you in pike?
Yeah.
Can you point your toes, Celine? Good toe point. Can you flex your feet? Pull your toes back. Good flex. Are you ready for a snap? Here we go.
Ready, I'm done.
Bare feet. Where's your pike, Hannah? Hannah, sit in pike. Hannah, what's your name?
Hannah.
The Little Mermaid. Huh?